should not SHOULDNOT should not pluck 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 flowers FLOWERS pluck flowers from the 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 garden GARDEN some girls are plucking flowers from the garden and our suggestion is they should not pluck flowers from the garden. All of you have written the fill-ups in your textbook. So students, today we learnt use of should and should not. I hope now you are comfortable with the use of should and should not. Don't forget, you should practice daily using English in writing and in speaking. You should practice speaking English daily. Till then, keep learning and keep smiling. Thank you for today. Bye.
Vande Gujarat.